Hey guys, going to be straightening my hair real quick. I thought I'd make a quick video. This is on my phone, so. So I'm just straightening my hair. I have this stuff right here. This is Redken Satinwear Heat Styling. It's right there, okay. So I just a little tiny pump. This stuff goes a long way. I'm just gonna put it through my hair. To go pick up my car. I hit a pothole. Some eyebrows. So take this straightener, which is not a good straightener, but I don't feel like spending money on a very expensive one. So I'm just going to smooth my hair out. It's pretty straight naturally. So. So, the last section of hair is on the top. This here. So, it's good. Snag on there. Okay. So I'm gonna do some more hair videos and I'm gonna use the spray bottle because I really like that trigger sound. I like that sound. When people spray their hair and stuff. This is a facial spray, so I guess you can spray it in your hair. So, I'll make another hair video with my other camera. Just making this quick video. Let me know if you like this quick video. It's on my phone, so it's the quality of an iPhone. So I can do the just a little bit because we don't have much hair at the top to left to do. Just put it through your hair. I also want to do someone else's hair in a video. But I don't know that many people that are willing to do it, so I don't know. Maybe I can get my mom to do it. I hope you can hear me. I haven't recorded on my iPhone in a long time, so I forget how loud I'm supposed to talk. forget what picks it up and what doesn't. But anyway, I'm gonna just do my hair. Just curve it under. That's frizzy. I should fix my part. I want to use my brush. I've been going with the middle part lately. That's the middle. Okay. So that's how I've been cutting or parting my hair. So okay, so I like some volume, so do this and you twist. Okay. So that's how I'm going to do my hair today. It's okay. Probably use some more blush, but some highlight on. Where's my highlight? Never mind, because it's in the other room. So that's my hair. My hair is getting pretty long. So my robe on. Okay, so so my part is messed up. Okay, there we go. So I just did a little bit of makeup, not much. You like this lipstick color? Where's it at? It's a wild watermelon from Revlon. So I think it's pretty. Let's put a little bit more on. Get my lip. That's a little bright, but yeah. So that is my look today. These are my bangs. Remember when I had bangs? Oh, they've grown out all the way down here. Excited about that. So yeah, this is my hair. So yeah. I plan on doing some more hair videos. I want to do like a wig video where I do my wig. I style it. So, myself in the camera. I think I look great here. Am I looking at you? Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this quick video. It's like 10 minutes long, and I'm going to end it here because I have to get ready. So, let me know if you like this style of video. Alright, guys.